Let's go. Alright. Get across
Ashton
the street.
Fine jewelry store. Get in there. Mask on or off, that's your call.
Let's do this.
Look up when you're walking.
Come on, lady.
Don't touch my purse.
Touch your purse. Shut up.
Yeah, hey there, buddy. Just saw something that kind of spooked me, but turns out it was nothing. You go back to sleep now.
Yeah, go back to sleep.
Ashton Fine used to be a family-owned store, and they still try to keep up that appearance. On the surface, it looks like they succeeded.
Look at that. Wow. Okay. We're in.
Of surveillance here. Stay sharp.
Jesus!
Right. Tying him up.
Check out the hard tie. The display cases back there contain the most valuable merchandise.
Come on.
Yeah, everything's fine here. Great, actually. What did you think? That some clowns were trying to rob the place or something?
I see. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Oh, come on. Go.
Computer's unlocked.
All right, I'm in. Vault button. Yeah, I laid it on top of the storage cabinet VIP room. Storage cabinet VIP room. Storage cabinet VIP. This is the VIP room. I don't know where the hell the storage cabinet's at. Get this guy down here. Storage cabinet, that's what I'm looking for.
Looks like the manager will leave the store in about 1 minute. If you want to make use of her, you better hurry.
I don't want to go loud, but man, I might have to.
No problem here. Must be all this shrapnel I've lodged in every goddamn part of my body interfering with the signal. I'd ignore everything for a while if I were you.
I see. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Shit, man. Alright, well, fuck it.
Watch the guard.
There's the manager. She must have access to the workshop's biometric scanner.
What?
Someone triggered the alarm. Alright, let's kick it up a notch.
Hurry up, bitch.
Open now.
Call in the chopper.
Helicopter on approach.
Don't touch my breath.
I'll be there in about 2 minutes.
All right, let's go ham. Fuck it.
I'll take that.
I did this solo the other day. Quiet. I don't know what the hell happened this time.
On the floor. Nice.
Whatever chains here.
Not far now. You should be able to see me.
Get ready. Fucking light 'em up, fellas. Fucking donut munching morons.
I smell bacon.
Easy pickings. Thank you.
We go, chopper. Let's go.
Get the bags in.
Got eyes on the getaway.
One bag and counting.
Give me your bags, guys. I'm already carrying a bag. Give me your bag, chains.
Clear. And Vile can keep the chopper there a bit longer. Or focus on hauling bags. You decide.
Down.
That's five.
Got a sniper beating down on me. The AI in this game is actually really good this time around.
Alright.
We'll be here. Here, carry that. Ah, you gotta throw it right on him, though. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with this fucking thing.
Stay sharp. The COM 7 squad rolling in.
You're gonna get sandwiched in. Hot and heavy. Disable that lockdown somehow.
Cops, but stay focused. They'll be back before you know it.
Okay, how do I do that? I forgot. If I could have just found that fucking security code, the keypad number. Oh, here we go. We got a drill. Okay.
More cops on the way. They're in 30 seconds.
There's ammo right here.
Gozer's coming in. Be prepared. Safety's off. It's go time. Just picked up the transmission. The cops are about to launch a final assault.
The fucking drill me. Again.
What the fuck, guys? Come on now. Out there.
The cops are out to fucking get you. They're not retreating until you're dead.
Or where's that fucking... Got a dozer here? Hey, flash. Okay. seen you, Ninja Joe. Alright, man. Come on, baby, come on.
It's the fucking zapper!
Get...
Kill the goddamn zapper.
Here.
Ah, this fucker again.
He's a bloody bulldozer!
Kills the fucking dude.
Box him in and go for the kill.
You guys could be doing a little bit more than what you're doing. Ah, what the fuck was that? Oh, I ain't got time for this. Who does have a bag? Chains here. Alright, let's go for the chopper. Come on. Oh, no. Why? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Grab some ammo on
this
here.
This attack wave won't stop until they have you in custody. Get the fuck out of there!
Calm down, babe.
That's nine. That's the amount we came for.
Give me the fucking bag, asshole.
Try to get more if you can.
No, let's get everything.
I hope that went in. All right.
I got the nair.
A war in the fucking streets. This is personal. This is fucking personal.
Shit.
Eat that, motherfucker. Alright, guys, let's get out of here.
Awesome! We did it!
Awesome, we did it. Yeah, as you can see, that was me solo hard. I did it earlier, like I said, and I did it without firing a shot off, so I don't know what the fuck happened this time. But anyways, there you go.